That looks like it's not fun.
Yeah. So you want to basically throw everything in there. And I just don't find that we do that enough. But it's more for after. I think it's more.
You know the guy, the former SEAL, Joko, he has a podcast.
Yeah, yeah.
So he had something, he said, well, You know, running should be part of your game.
Right, right, exactly. But but throwing, the next you got to get rid of the guys to run, right?
Exactly.
So throwdowns, throws, and it's deceiving, you know? When you have that kind of full release, kind of, you're like a natural, but it takes time, right?
Yeah, but I'm not good enough to get my hips that close.
But a guy who came out of the
game. I'm going to be stable.
You're going to be stable? Not only that, I think you're going to go, and he's not going to
run. And I know even if he's black belt, I know where he's going.
But if
he's going,
it won't cut shit out.
No. But he's going to black belt judo here, where we're playing. Yeah. I can anticipate.
Right. I like that. I'm just going to concentrate on the one leg.
Yeah, that's it. Lucas, that's always what he does. So he has this, and then he just drops, push.
And keep, okay, so
drop, push.
And the leg comes into the hand.
You're giving it to me. See, my hand is here.
Right. Right. So when it's closing, but I gotta have my eyes up.
So that's why if you drop,
right,
you push. Because you're gonna be closer.
So you're even dropping before.
Yeah.
Because most guys,
I would say more 1-2
okay,
than more. Yeah. Because you see you were closer.
Yeah. Okay.
If you start from pushing, then
yeah, it's gonna disappear. Right, right. So it's just drop, push with the leg. Yeah. Drop, push. Right?
Yeah.
And then boom. Because if you just kick around, boom. I like it simple, it's usually the best.
Yeah, Lucas, that's what he does, and he's pretty good at it.
No, I do that once a month.
That and sit guard.
The sit guard, yeah. And not throw it up.
Well, yeah, if you know the person is very, very good, drop and sit guard. Ah, ça c'est de la théorie.